Ammunition's no good for me. Any takers?
I'll hold them, as long as my shield holds.
Duck away! Black fire! Are you sleepy? No!
Bit desolate for my tastes. I like to know when I'll next get a roof over my head. Yeah, that rattling's done for.
Can you tell us anything about this place, Carillion?
Ain't that a beautiful job?
All that squealing, but you can't argue with the results.
I see. Would you rather the rat ogre one, would tell me?
Not at all. You smell fractionally less awful.
Over here, quickly now. Keep up the pace, we can't linger here.
I wish these trees weren't so tall.
Makes a fella feel insignificant.
fire's out! Thought I'd lose my feeling for a moment there. We needed. Yeah, that bloody earth.
You're sorely winded, Peter.
Come on, kill that grenadier. Yeah, assassin, I'm ready for you. Hold on, let me drink this.
Smashed elf rocks.
Must I really drag you past every adequate vista, Lumberfoots? The ruins pulse with magic. And magic is at the heart of our woes. Take it out! Wind with death! Sneak out! Watch your backs!
Nice enough!
We've slain an assassin!
Hold still, would you?
This does not make us friends, dwarf.
little black powder goes a long way.
Come on, up here. Vermin with shields here.
Hang about. Let me stitch my leg back on.
Yes, have a good look. I'm sure you've nothing better to do.
It's lovely. Come on, some bloody faces. Just like that.
This will be the world's fate before long, Mayflies, torn apart by uncontrolled magic.
There's only a scratch.
Lovely little potion. Let's make the most of it. I've never understood the rift between elves and dwarves.
Put it this way. It's not so much the original betrayal that's the problem, not that we forget it.
Naturally.
But we could perhaps put it to one side with the proper amount of groveling from that Phoenix King of ours.
You don't hustle much, do you?
Yeah.
pistol!
Look for the control!
Raining cats and dogs, eh? To go along with black men and Northlanders, I suppose.
Another name, Carillion. I've never heard you use it.
I have many other names, and I shan't share them.
And why not?